Jet. Good afternoon. Welcome to Leicester Pasakal's team turnover of command and graduation ceremony. This year's theme is CAT Transforming Youth to Better Servant Leaders in the Community. Our guest speaker for this momentous event is SPO 4 Elmer A. Coros. Good afternoon, sir. A quick history and brief introduction. Citizenship Advancement Training, or the CAT, started as a dream of the late President Manuel L. Quezon in the 1930s. The program was based on the principle that a nation of trained men ready to defend their country as the lasting respect of itself and of the world. For this reason, the National Defense Act of the Commonwealth Act No. 1 was enacted and became the implementing law governing the Citizen Army concept. CAT emphasizes citizenship training and the encouragement of youth to contribute in the improvement of the general welfare and quality of life of the community, instilling patriotism, moral virtues, respect for the rights of civilians, and adherence to the Constitution. In addition, the program is designed to develop personal qualities and attributes essential to successful leadership. It is indeed to instill in the students appreciation and deep feeling for the spirit and the true meaning of the motto, honor, loyalty, and integrity. And now, before we start our program, may I invite everyone to please rise and witness the entrance of troops.